Coach Mark spoke to me 2 days ago.
Mm-hmm.
Kung Anthony Philip na, he saw me and Dominic hugging sa Journey of the Lord.
O ano masama dun?
He said na dapat akong umiwas maling kay Dominic because mahirap nang magka-scandal ngayon. Ito kasi yung crucial time for recruitment sa mga college teams. And feeling niya if mapicture na ako kasama si Dominic, then it might lead to people thinking that I'm...
That you're what?
That I'm gay.
Well, are you?
I don't know. Maybe? Hindi ko alam, ah. But all I know is that I'm in love with Dominic.
So what's the problem?
I don't want to be a burden sa inyo. I just want to get my team and get my scholarship. But at least makatulong naman ako sa inyo.
Mahal kita, anak. Alam mo yun, di ba?
Yes, I know. And I love you too.
Hmm. Then dapat magtiwala ka sa akin. Magtiwala ka na kakayanin ko lahat para sa'yo. Huwag mong isipin yung scholarship mo kung yan ang umahadlang sa kaligayahan mo. At saka, mayaman naman tayo, no? Afford ko yung college degree mo kahit wala kang scholarship.
Hmm? Mayaman tayo?
Hmm.
Saan banda?
Benta ko kaya lahat ng paintings ng ex-tatay mo.
Hindi ko. Hindi naman natin kailangan yun, eh.
Hmm. Pero seriously, anak. Ako pa rin ang magulang dito. Kaya, hayaan mo na kung mag-isip para sa future mo.
Thank you, Ma.
No problem, anak. Hayaan mo yun si Coach Mark. Kasi ako, naniniwala ako, kukunin ka ng eskwelahan hindi dahil straight ka, pero dahil magaling ka mag-basketball. Hmm, sagutin mo na yan.
Hi, Dominic.
Thank God, sinagot mo.
What? Why?
You live sa 567 Dragon Fruit Street, di ba?
Yeah.
I think I'm here.
What? Sorry. I know you were worried about me. I really am sorry.
Ikaw kasi, hindi mo sinasagot yung mga tawag ko eh.
Umiiyak ka ba?
Konti lang.
Sorry, nasira ko ba yung moment?
Hi, tita.
Hi. Siya pa si Dominic?
Yes, Mom. This is Dominic. My boyfriend.